Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we'll see how to make lemon tea. Let us see the ingredient. 1 cup of water, 1/4 tablespoon of sugar, tea powder less than 1/4 tablespoon, lemon, I will use half lemon, mint leaves also known as pudina, it's an optional. Here I have taken tea pan. Now I am going to add 1 cup water, sugar, tea powder. Keep the tea pan on gas, medium flame. Let us boil it. It may take around 2 minutes. Squeeze the half lemon according to your requirement. As you can see here, the tea powder is spreading its color into water. Let us keep it for some time until it boils. Here the water started boiling. You can turn off the flame now. Strain this into cup with the help of strainer. Let me strain this. Here I have already squeezed the lemon into cup. I have strained the lemon tea into cup. Now I am going to add mint. So the lemon tea is ready to serve now. If you are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button for new recipe uploads. Thank you so much for watching this video.